عام 54 أقدم سيارة
Mr. Hisham, thank you very much for joining us. If you can tell us what this event is about today.
First time, thank you for having me for this, what's happening now. And this is Tripoli classic cars. We are made this club for now for about 10 years. We start with 6 guys. Now we are 65 members. And today, Algeria is coming today here with us. We was there in Algeria and 1 year ago. Now, as you see, we are here now together to see and to show the world that Libya is going well. Inshallah, will be better. Inshallah.
If you could tell us more about your car, this one looks interesting.
Yes, my car is a Cinquecento, a Fiat Cinquecento, 1968, and she's original car, as you see. There's nothing changed inside this car, as she comes from when they built it, still the same. And I bought it from Italy, and now I have it for about 8 years now.
And finally, how have you found the attendance today? How have you found people's attendance today?
This was good. It was good, very nice. I see everyone is here, is happy. Everyone doesn't know that there's a lot of cars here in Libya, and we got a lot of fuel cars. And I hope you like it, everyone, what is going today.
Thank you very much for joining us. If you could tell us, why did you make the journey from Algeria to here?
Because we are brothers with the people of Libya.
And so your van, it looks very interesting. If you could tell us more about it.
It's a van, it's 18 years. I have it since 7 years, yeah, now, and it's the gas one, it's diesel. Yeah, diesel.
And is this a hobby of yours, collecting cars or classic cars in general?
Yes, it's a old hobby.
Old hobby?
Old hobby, yeah, it's my children's.
Yeah. And how have you found Libyan, the people of Libya, how have they responded to you being here?
The people of Libya, it's very respectable and good people. I feel in my country, it's the same feeling. Yes.